Now what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus!
Hey, Nate! That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Huh? Always nice people.
Nothing happened. Sam!
Not yet!
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the...
better move. Fun. Change the time here. Wow. This is a nice view. No. Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. I made it! I can practically see my house from up here. Huh.
candle broke!
I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.